That's what my brother meant back then when he was talking about you needed to be patient. Some of these other side quests. Okay, I think I need to skip this for now. Isn't it though? Thank you. How to put your cat to sleep? What? I'm doing fine. I'm just pretty much trying to remember the steps that I need to take to make sure I get the best results here. It's been a long time since I played these games, but it's starting to come back to me a little bit. Off from his grave. Oh, no one. Although I might as well just while I'm in the screen. Finally equip the best stuff then again. Starting to get a little bloodshot now. That time of that night where it's like I'm no longer like really yawning and stuff like that. It's just affecting my eyes. Thank you. Oh yeah? What makes you say that? Generally doing better. That's good to hear from them, though. Yeah, although I do remember with Fuck Your Chronicles with Sega, it's like they had to, basically that thing was on the back burner for years before Sega finally greenlit it, and it was after they did some other work. I don't know if they have much incentive to. Now that you have those fan patches and stuff like that, it's like... Yeah. It's like once it comes over here, it's like it's probably not going to be as popular as it is right now. Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.
That's a good one.
Whatever that means. We'll be right back.